got to get them, you got to be among the people.
Yes, sir. That's what Malcolm said.
Yeah.
We sent you a Black Wall Street Award. Did you get it?
A Black Wall Street Award. And you know I didn't get that. A check came with it?
It was a nice card that was involved. That was a plaque.
A Black Wall Street Award. A check should have came with that.
Yeah.
So what's going on?
Well, we're glad to have you in Baltimore. We all about supporting what you're doing. Tell us about the books.
Oh, man, bro. I guess some people know. If you're about my height, you should already know this. This is one of the first books I came out with about hip hop, the psychological covert war on hip hop. And when I put the book out, I had lost the book first in a house fire. My house burned down, I lost the manuscript, the whole bit.
Take it away, Griff.
When I put the book back out, I put it out with 700 images, man. I didn't kind of resonate with young people. Then I put a chapter that the Illuminati's people of hip hop. Then it kind of worked. I had so much information I had to do a book too.
Thank you for taking time out for the little people, man.
I'm a little person. So I had to do book two, but I called it Symbology, the psychological program of hip hop book two. And I'm decoding the images. Just kind of breaking it down, decoding the images. So it's a good piece to have. Right.
What's the shot of hope for today?
The what?
The shot of hope for today. What's the positive message for today?
He's gonna tell us what the shot of hope is.
Support black business.